What can I do for my church besides prayer, which is a given? What does my church need of me? The most important thing you do is to witness to Jesus Christ. Where you work, where you study, where you live, in your neighborhoods, you witness to Christ in such a way that people will come to know who he is. And so when he asks us the question, which he always asks us, as he asked the people of his own age, who do you say that I am? You'll be able to respond to him and to others, giving reasons for the hope that is in us, as St. Peter says. So the first thing to do for the church and for Christ is to witness to Christ where you live. The second thing is to share the gifts of Christ more broadly. The gifts that Christ gives us that are holy, which is why we call the church holy. The church is full of sinners, but the gifts of Christ are holy. The gospel, his word, the seven sacraments of the apostolic church, the apostolic governance by those who are ordained to love the people in Christ's name and to guide them. Those are great gifts, and you should try to share them. A spiritual gift withers if it's not given away. A material gift you give away, you don't have it, except maybe you have gratitude. A spiritual gift like your faith, if you don't share it, you don't pass it on to the next generation, you lose it yourself. So you have to share the gifts of Christ. Share your faith, share the gospel, invite people to the sacraments and into ecclesial community, into your parishes.